Hello, this is Robert Badawi from Microsoft. In this video, I'll show you how to use Task Recorder to create a test case for the Regression Suite automation tool, also known as RSAT. RSAT helps you automate acceptance testing for your finance and operation application. First, you need to go to your finance and operations environment and make sure you are on the main dashboard. This is important for the reliability of the test case. To get started, open the Task Recorder pane. Let's record a test case that creates and confirms a sales order. Enter a name for the test case and then click Start. The recording starts now. Go to the Sales Orders page. Then click New to create a new sales order. Notice that the recorded steps are displayed on the Task Recorder pane on the right. Enter a customer account, then scroll down and right-click on the Sales Order ID field and select Task Recorder. On the shortcut menu, select Copy. This will create a variable to use in future steps and will allow you to chain test cases together. Click OK. Enter the sales order line details. It's important to remember that every value you select or enter during this recording becomes a test parameter that you can change during test execution. This means that if you want to change the value, you do not need to record the test case again. On the action pane, on the sales order menu, select totals. Go to the Sales Stats field, right-click the field and then select Task Recorder. Select Validate on the shortcut menu, then select Current Value. This will add a validation step to your test case that verifies if the sales tax calculation is accurate. Repeat then the previous steps for invoice amount and then click OK. Go back to the Action pane on the Sell menu, click Confirm Sales Order. Click OK, then click OK one more time to confirm and post the document. This is the end of the test case. Click Stop to stop the recording. If you're using Business Process Modeler or BPM, you can save the recording to Lifecycle Services to manage your test libraries. For this demo, I'm not using BPM, so I will save this test case as a developer recording to my local computer. I'll upload it later on to Azure DevOps. Now you know how to record test cases for use with RSAT. To learn more, go to docs.microsoft.com. Thanks for watching.